everyone, my name is Mujan and today I'm going to do water density experiment with lemon. For this experiment, we need a lemon, 2 glasses filled with water and salt. So let's start the experiment. Now I have taken 2 glasses filled with water. Now I'll put this lemon inside the water. As you can see that it sinks. Now I'll take little salt and put it inside the water. And mix it until it dissolves. Now as you can see that I have mixed it well, and now I'll take this another lemon and put it inside the water. As you can see that the lemon floats on the water. Now I will explain what happened in both the glasses. In the first glass, the lemon sinks because the lemon have greater density than that of water. While in the second glass, the lemon floats because the density of lemon is lesser than that of salt water. Thank you.